Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. But they fought with expert timing. There were funky Chinamen from funky Chinatown. They were chopping red up. They were chopping red down. It's an ancient Chinese art, and everybody knew their part. From a fainting to a slip.